everything that I've been put on this earth to do. So I had to look in the eyes of the bully and say no more. And I had to let you know that Mido back there, yeah, he's got a lot of things on his mind, but charity's at the top. You can see that we're not blind to the world and its needs. All we really wanna do is let the world receive this thing that we all believe in. It's called love. So come to Sunset Marquis and give us a hug. Know where we're at, know where we'll always be. I'm letting you know I came from Hawaii. And so can you can admit that you like me. I went around the world and sightseeing, but now we're back in Holly W. Double O-D on the west side, that's where we reside. I really wanna let you know that in love where I ain't riding. Yes, you can see that we side with the BESG in the industry, and we're just working hard to be everything it is that we were put on the earth to be. And I just really wanna let you know that Drake was virgin, but that's okay, it's me, B-U-R-E, letting you know there's a reason why God gave me the ability to flow is to let the whole world know it's time to go and do what we were supposed to do. Really wanna encourage you to see the best host here is J-E-D on the keys. And you can see that there's a reason why we're here at the Sunset Marquis, where the sun never sets, where all the memories are put on the wall so no one forgets. I really wanna let you know that yes, we step down, down the stairs to let you know we chill here where there is no cares at all. Have to go daily to the mall to get what they have that's new. I just wanted to encourage you from one Jew to another.